residents. I'm talking as the provincial chairman for Lusaka province together with my deputy chairperson for youth in Lusaka province. That I receive complaints coming from all over Lusaka, especially to Kuyero Shop and other areas, that youths, they've started mounting roadblocks. And Mamaketi Bambovuta, my youth. When we received those complaints, we had gone on the ground to investigate Nchantichitikapa ground. We came to discover that it's the desperation of PF. PF have now gone back in the streets. Batenga mayuthi bao na kubao za kuti UPND is very peaceful. No one harass you. Endani muende mu stations, endani muma roads, start mounting ma road blocks, illegal road blocks, so that bantu baone kuti UPND now is misbehaving. Because they've realized that they were chased by Zambian people because of Cadres. So manje by makadres, those rotten Cadres from PF, bambo wata ila muli ife putting our rigaria. I want to urge the people, the marketeers, the people affected, you bus drivers. If you see anyone mounting a roadblock, whether in UPND Rigaria, whichever Rigaria it is, please you should affect citizen arrest. We have a clear instructions from the president, from the word go. No youth, no any other person is allowed to go in the markets, is allowed to mount a roadblock, is allowed to take any levy or to misbehave. No cadrism of thuggery. We are, you as UPND, tina makadazi baulemu, to be makadazi wa wakabwalala. So wakabwalala wa PF manji wa mbobale takulive, so that when they go in the markets, they should go and buy people to complain against us. But no, maona wa UPND manje wakangiwa. They've started bringing people. Most makadas, tavutika na makadas. Those Cadres in the city market, those Cadres elsewhere, they are not our Cadres. But I want to warn UPF for that. Look, because this is now too much, we can't take it anymore. We are going to mobilize ourselves and start arresting your youths. We have left your youths. We have given them too much freedom. We know where they are. We know what they are doing. But still agreed, our president, but no, let's live in harmony. But now your desperation, you think Malawi ended up, you can't. Now you want to start throwing your debt to UPND. No, we are not going to allow that. And my youth chairman,
yes, sir.
I'm instructing you with your youths to be on the ground to ensure that whoever is mounting a roadblock in the name of UPND Cadre, soliciting money from anywhere, be it in the market, be it anywhere, they must be arrested. Take them to police. Because we have a clear instructions from the president. We are a different political party. We are a different people. We want to bring difference to the Zambian people. We won because of what we are today. PF lost because of Cadrism. So they want now to turn Cadrism into us. We are not going to allow that. This is straightforward, our youth chairman. You have to take it. We are not going to allow that. Thank you very much. On that one now, I want just to attach something which I saw. My elder brother Mangani, the former Minister of Home Affairs. I know Mr. Mangani very well. And he could have been given something to hold that press conference. Honestly, Mr. Mangani, I with due respect, I thought you were going to take your press conference in a different angle. But you went to attack the people of Southern Province. I thought we have passed this level of thinking. A former minister of Home Affairs, you can say that all the messages which came to Tasila Lungu were coming from south. No. You're above that. You can do better than that. I am very disappointed with you that you said the messages we saw they were coming from Southern Province. No. Southern Province is not Zambia. Southern Province is not Zambia, sir. The 2.8 people never came from Southern Province, by the way. If you can't believe that HH won by Zambian people in Zambia, the Zambians, it's unfortunate, sir. The people who voted, in fact, for your own information, 2.8 never came from Southern Province. It came from 10 provinces. So whatever happens when PF is attacked by Zambians, when Zambians are telling PF what the wrong things they did, you all want to say these people are saying they are from Southern Province. It is not fair to apportion the blame of Southern Province. Southern Province people, they don't even know Tasila Lungu. For your own information, whatever is going on with the law enforcement agents, UPND doesn't want to take part. Because we are not a law enforcement agents. We leave these things to police, to law enforcement agents to go ahead. By the way, I want to tell you, Amangani, if you want to cry on behalf of the Lungu family, we know the Lungu family ourselves. We are Zambians. We know where they come from. We know Dariso. Dariso was working as the immigration officer. Tasila Lungu came from America. We know she came with a bag. She never came with money. She never came as an investor. She came with a bag. We know. So don't irritate us. Don't try to push us against the wall. No, people from Southern Province, people from, just try and rub mud the people of Southern Province. Ah, no. Takuka nilani wa mangani. Think of something else. Ngati ninjala na mwanyuvela. Just go and share. Don't bring Southern Province people into this. The people are complaining. It's not people from Southern Province. Okay? You people, when HH does good things, you're not saying that a Southern Province has done good things. You are saying he's doing it for Zambian. He has done the debt restructuring for the whole country. It's not for Southern Province. But when now we try to ask questions about your wealth, that is the only people from Southern Province are doing that. It's not fair. It's not fair. Thank you very much.
My time.